Women have no desires, only affectation.
Indeed, women are but children of larger growth.
Ah, but I consider woman to be a beautiful, romantic animal who should be adorned in furs and feathers, pearls and diamonds. Apart from my wife, of course, will insist upon attempting to learn Greek, which is so very unbecoming I can hardly tolerate her company at the breakfast table. Why do they do it?
Oh, every woman is at best a contradiction. And frankly, most women have no characters at all.
Present company accepted, of course.
Oh, the lady is aflame. And silent. Perfect.
Gentlemen, I find it strange. You are poets, each one of you, and speak of your muse in the feminine, and yet you appear to feel neither tenderness nor respect towards your wives nor towards females in general.
Madam, I have only the highest regard and purest respect for females.
I find no evidence of that sentiment in your conversation.
Conversation is a place where one plays with ideas, my dear lady, though one forges them quite alone.
Quite so.
Quite.
The intellect is a solitary place, and therefore quite unsuitable a terrain for females who must discover their natures through the guidance of a father or husband.
And if she has neither?
Then, however charming she may be, dear lady, she is lost.